Kansas River at Salida, Colorado is the 77-mile boat race. They have all kinds of craft, kayaks and rubber rafts of all sizes and shapes. So far, so good, but now they're approaching the Cottonwood Rapids, the wildest stretch of the river. Eleven boats started the whitewater race that's quite a nautical fixture in these parts. But there weren't 11 at the finish line, not by a long shot. And rubber rafts fare better than the kayak. When they see what the winner received, well, all I can say is, some guys will be sorry they missed the boat.